Something feels wrong here. It's worse by the door.
Indeed. I feel it as well. The ill feeling by the entry, it's not present here.
An enchantment designed to keep people out. A warning, or possibly a test.
You all right?
I feel a bit strange.
It went straight to you. Or to the mark, perhaps.
Doesn't seem to have harmed you. If it wasn't a trap, what was it?
If the enchantment at the entry was a test, this may be the reward.
Down. We need more shards.
To report, sir.
Thank you.
do you want to be remembered, Cassandra? Valiant yet sexy. Against the status quo?
I don't have any control over how I'll be remembered.
Sword raised high, blue scarf dramatically fluttering in the wind, sun rising behind you.
Blue scarf. Why would I be wearing such a thing?
It's a painting, of course. Work with me, it'll be fantastic.
Looking for stuff to salvage. I used to work here. I know no one needs it.
Inquisitor, I've something for you.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
time with the Inquisition.
You're not here a while. But I assume that's important. It doesn't explain why you're following me.
You came all the way out here to salvage old mining equipment.
Mostly, I wanted to go into this one cave. It used to store stuff there. Damn thing wasn't overrun by spiders there. I put my wedding ring there. Couldn't stand the sight of the thing. But I couldn't throw it away either. But it was a stupid argument. Part of me knew I'd still want that ring.
I believe this is yours.
Nothing here is worth as much as this. It's all I have left. I don't have much. But this opens one of my old caches. Whatever's left is yours. A stance.
I read somewhere you can sink into sand. Just, whoop, down you go. tell me this. Are Navarran cities of the dead actually filled with undead?
Of course. The Mortalitazi lure spirits to possess every corpse buried there.
And then what? Let them wander around willy-nilly?
Only in the abandoned areas. The rest are sealed up in their tombs, I suppose.
Forever? I almost feel bad for them.
After a time, the moaning grates on the nerves. Trust me.
Thank you.
Inquisitor.
I am at your service.
What is your evaluation of our supplies?
We are groaning with resources. A reflection of your competence and inspiration.
As you were.
Of course, Inquisitor.
Will you need me again today?
I believe so. Let me check my distillations.
Inquisitor?
Can you tell me how our people are doing?
What would you like to know?
How are our forces at Skyhold doing?
Still in shock, for the most part. To see Haven destroyed so soon after the Conclave. You saved many, but still lives were lost. And traveling through the wilderness did not make treating injuries easier. For all that, though, more people arrive every day. Some are refugees, but others want to help. Your Inquisition is growing. I pray you use it wisely.
Do you have information on people elsewhere?
The refugees in the hinterlands are desperate. Without help, starvation or war will claim many lives. With the rift near Crestwood sealed, the villagers have begun rebuilding their homes and lives. People are vanishing in the hills of Emprise de Lyon. It may be demons or something worse, but they are terrified. More than that, I cannot say. It is a chaotic time for all in Olay and Ferelden.
Farewell.
Be well, Inquisitor.
Greetings, Inquisitor.
I'd like to know more about you.
If you have questions, then ask.
I'll leave you to the garden.
Until next time, then.
Inquisitor.
A pleasure.
What do the people make of us?
We've gathered many favors among the nobility. They will be gently reminded of this.
Let's speak later.
Goodbye.
Any Venatori activity?
If my agents find anything, you will be the first to know.
Thank you.
Inquisitor. Welcome to the Western Approach. You're a long way from the Winter Palace now. Between the sandstorms and the vicious wildlife, we haven't made it far out here. One of my men got too close to a poison hot spring and gave me a slightly delirious report of a high dragon flying overhead. In short, this might just be the worst place in the entire world. Be careful out there.
Are you worried about me?
Someone has to be. And try not to die. I don't want to deliver that report to Skyhold. We intercepted a Venatori messenger and, persuaded him to give up the orders he was carrying. We have them here. This entire place. It just feels like something's not right. Be careful.
Inquisitor, I've something for you.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
This is strange. Why didn't they take the cargo with the carts?
Someone's been crazy. Let's find them, shall we?
Someone is missing a teapot, papers, and little biscuits.
What happened here?
A long road, stumbling through the rocks, struck from behind. Still work. I can. I don't need much food. The guard laughs, says he doesn't need me anymore. The blade comes down.
pay.
Chantry symbol out here. Odd.
Dragon!
I'm glad you made it, Inquisitor. I fear they've already started the ritual.
It has to be blood magic. I hope we can stop them before more people get hurt. You take point. I'll guard your backs.
Wait! No!
Warden Commander Clarell's orders were clear.
This is wrong!
Remember your oath. In war, victory. In peace, vigilance. In death.
I'm sorry.
Sacrifice. Oh. Find it just as I showed you. Inquisitor, what an unexpected pleasure. Lord Livius Edamond de Virantium, at your service.
You are no warden.
But you are. The one Clarell let slip. And you found the Inquisitor and came to stop me. Shall we see how that goes?
Wardens, this man is lying to you. He serves an ancient Avinta Magister who wants to unleash a blight.
That's a very serious accusation. Let's see what the Wardens think. Wardens, hands up! Hands down.
Corypheus has taken their minds.
They did this to themselves. You see, the calling had the Wardens terrified. They looked everywhere for help.
Even to Winter.
Yes, and since it was my master who put the calling into their little heads, we in the Venatori were prepared. I went to Clarel full of sympathy, and together we came up with a plan. Raise a demon army, march into the deep roads, and kill the old gods before they wake.
Corypheus marching across Orlais with an army of demons. I was shown that back at the Seeker Fortress.
And now you know how it begins. Sadly for the Wardens, the binding ritual I taught their mages has a side effect. They are now my master's slaves. This was a test. Once the rest of the Wardens complete the ritual, the army will conquer Thedas.
Do you really want to see the world fall to the Blight? What do you get out of this?
The Elder One commands the Blight. He is not commanded by it, like the mindless Darkspawn. The Blight is not unstoppable or uncontrollable. It is simply a tool. As for me, while the Elder One rules from the Golden City, we, the Venatori, will be his god-kings here in the world.
So Corypheus influenced the Wardens and made them do this ritual?
Made them? No! Everything you see here, the blood sacrifices to bind the demons, the Wardens did it of their own free will. Fear is a very good motivator, and they were very afraid.
That's a lie. The Grey Wardens are heroes. They would never do this willingly.
The Grey Wardens care about nothing save stopping blights. They will do anything to accomplish that. You should have seen Clarel agonize over the decision. Burdens of command, I suppose.
Why would the Wardens try to kill the old gods?
A blight happens when Darkspawn find an old god and corrupt it into an archdemon. If someone fought through the deep roads and killed the old gods before they could be corrupted, woof! No more blights, ever. The Wardens sacrificed their lives and saved the world. Although I fear history will remember them a little differently now.
Why would Clarel risk using demons?
Demons need no food, no rest, no healing. Once bound, they will never retreat, never question orders. They are the perfect army to fight through the deep roads. Or across Orlais. Now they are bound to my master.
Release the Wardens from the binding and surrender. I won't ask twice.
No, you won't. The Elder One showed me how to deal with you. Event foolish enough to interfere again. That mark you bear, the anchor that lets you pass safely through the veil, you stole that from my master. He's been forced to seek other ways to access the Fade. When I bring him your head, his gratitude will be...
Thank you.
They refused to listen to reason.
You were correct. Through their ritual, the mages are slaves to Corypheus.
And the Warden warriors? Of course. Sacrificed in the ritual. What a waste.
Erimond lied to the Wardens. They were trying to prevent future blights.
With blood magic and human sacrifice.
The Wardens were wrong, Hawk. But they had their reasons.
All blood mages do. Everyone has a story they tell themselves to justify bad decisions. And it never matters. In the end, you are always alone with your actions.
I believe I know where the Wardens are, Your Worship. Erimond fled in that direction. There's an abandoned Warden fortress that way. Adamant.
Good thinking.
The Warden and I will scout out Adamant and confirm that the other Wardens are there. We'll meet you back at Skyhold.